Can we just like stay up here all day? It is so crazy down there.
Wait, this one's good. Some suggest that Parker's powers include the male spider's ability to hypnotize females, which he used to seduce Jones Watson into his cult of personality.
Stop.
Yes, my spider lord.